Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Nilesh Shende. Today I am here with very basic anatomy and physiology for medical coding. We will see root words, prefix, suffix and glossary of the terms. These all terms are very important for the medical coding. So we will start with root words. First root word, aden, means gland. Second, AER means air. Then ANGI, vessel. Then arthro means joint. Blepar means eyelid. Cardia means heart. Sepal means head. Cerebro means brain. Cervix means neck. Cheel means lip. Cheer means hand. Chol means bile. Then chondral means cartilage. Then cost means rib. Then crania means skull. Then cyst means bladder. Then site means cell. Hyster means uterus. Then ileum. Leuco means white. Lip means fat. Then lith means stone. Meaning of membrane. My means muscles. Myel means marrow. Natal means pertaining to birth. Nephro means kidney. Ophthalmo means eye. Ost means bone. Phag means eat. Pneumo means lung. Proct means anus. Psyche means mind. Dactyl means finger. Derm means skin. Encephalus means brain. Enter means intestine. Gastro means stomach. Glyke means sweat. Hemat or hemo means blood. Hepat means liver. PY means pus. PYEL means pelvis. Radi means ray. Spondyl means vertebra or spinal column. Tracheal means neck. Tuber means swelling or node. UR, urine. Viscer, organ. ओके गाइस, ये सभी रूट्स मैक्सिमम मेरे एक्सपीरियंस के हिसाब से 90% टर्मिनोलॉजी, सफिक्स, प्रीफिक्स, ये सभी मेडिकल कोडिंग में यूज होते हैं डेली कोडिंग। जब मेडिकल कोडिंग करते हम, तब ये टर्म्स एंड कुछ सफिक्स प्रीफिक्स याद रहे तो हम इजीली मेडिकल कोडिंग कर सकते हैं। सो प्लीज़ शेयर दिस वीडियो टू योर फ्रेंड्स। ओके एंड फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू वेरी मच।